So I got the creative award, and it might have just been because I kicked the judges out of their spot, and they're like, man, everybody's gonna have like the goal to kick us out, like you better do something. And like partway through I was like, damn, is this gonna happen? And like I'm pretty sure I got like a puncture like the time before I pulled it, and like because my like little bit of air came out of my tire, and I was like, I don't have that many more tries at this, so let's just get this done. So I was pumped. Such a pleasure to be a part of like any of these jams. Like basically the Vans Rebel Jam is way better than any like the contest back in the States, because like the progression, and like you guys saw the riding that went down today, like it's insane. It makes the riders happier, makes the crowd happier. It's just way better to be a part of such like a positive vibe like this is.